हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट ट्रैफिक ग्रूमिंग। सो इन WDM बेस्ड वेवलेंथ राउटेड ऑप्टिकल नेटवर्क्स और WRN, ट्रैफिक ग्रूमिंग हैज बीन यूज टू मल्टीप्लेक्स अ नंबर ऑफ लो स्पीड कनेक्शन रिक्वेस्ट onto a high capacity wavelength channel for enhancing channel utilization. So different kind of multiplexing mechanism have been applied for traffic grooming in the different domains of optical network. So the network is such as SDM, so means space division multiplexing, like as FDM, frequency division multiplexing, TDM, time division multiplexing, and last one is PDM, packet division multiplexing. So most of in the traffic groomings mainly focus on the TDM approach. So the traffic grooming problem in WDM based network, they saw that then been packaging problems can be transformed into a traffic grooming problem within a polynomial time. So depending on the number of light path allowed in connection route, traffic grooming mechanism have been mainly classified into two category: single hop grooming and multi hop grooming. So these approach are briefly discussed in the next subsequent PPTs. So first, single hop traffic grooming. So in case of single hop traffic grooming, aggregates calls on a single light path to eliminate intermediate electronic processing. In single hop traffic grooming, low data rate client traffic can be multiplexed onto wavelength, and all traffic that is carried over a given wavelength channel is switched into the same particular destination node. So this type of traffic groomings does not have the capability of switching traffic at the intermediate node between the source to the destination. So the particular grooming unit in the case is known as a traffic aggression unit. So the single hop traffic grooming scheme has limited grooming capability, or it can groom only the traffic from the same source node to the same destination node. So this is example of the traffic grooming. So in this case, consider as a C1 in and the out part over here. So is being carried by the light path, say is a L1. So L1 is a light path provided in this line. This is light path, clear? So from node 1 to node 9, so node 1, 6, 1, after 6, 7, 10, and 9. So node 1 to 9 using a single hop traffic grooming scheme. So next is a multi-hop traffic grooming. So multi-hop traffic grooming can aggregate calls on several light paths to enhance the channel utilization. So here connections from the different source destination pairs share the bandwidth of the light path. So depending on the architectures of the different grooming OXs, means optical cross connects, a multiple hop traffic grooming can be categorized into two parts, multi-hop partial grooming and multi-hop full grooming. So in the case of the multi-hop or full grooming, OXs, means optical cross connect, can provide best performance in terms of resource utilization and blocking characteristics, but it can be implemented using the some of the technologies, OPEC technologies like that. So in the next slide, the figure in this multi-hop traffic grooming. So again, this consider as C1 in and the C1 out over here. So the connection is denoted in the terminology C1. So the C1 can be carried by the multiple light path. such as a case of L1, here L1 used, here L2 used, here L3 used. So different light path provided between 1 to 4 means 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 2 to 4 with the L1, with the L2 or with the L3, 2 up to the node 4. So they provided that multi-hop traffic grooming in this traffic grooming.